Introducing the ASUS ROG STRIX B550-XE Gaming Wi-Fi Motherboard, which is the ASUS ROG STRIX B550-XE Gaming Wi-Fi, has shown in practically on all aspects to be at the level of high-end motherboards with X570 chipset, which is the ASUS ROG STRIX B550 Gaming Series motherboards offer a features set usually found in the higher-end ROG STRIX X570 gaming series, including the latest PCIe 4.0 interface. The flagship of the V550 motherboard range, ASUS ROG STRIX B550-XE Gaming Wi-Fi, offers robust power delivery and effective cooling, making it well-equipped to handle the popular 3rd-gen AMD Ryzen and the latest AMD 5000 series with Zen 3 architecture processors. The ROG STRIX B550-XE Gaming Wi-Fi motherboard has a AMD B550 of chipset. And for the capabilities on this motherboard is it has a 4 DIMM slot with 128GB of max memory, and for the DDR4 capabilities on this motherboard, which are 4866 OC, 4600 OC, 4400 OC, 4233 OC, 4000 OC, 3866 OC, 3600 OC, 3466 OC, OC means overclock, and 3200, 3000, 2800, 2666, 2400, and 2133 for megahertz and unbuffered memory with AMD Ryzen 4000 G series desktop processors, and also it can up to 5100 OC, 4800 OC, 4600 OC, 4400 OC, 4266 OC, 4333 OC, 4000 OC, 3866 OC, 3600 OC, 3466 OC, and 3200, 3000, 2800, 2666, 2400, and 2133 for megahertz and unbuffered memory with Optimum 2, and it has a dual channel memory architecture and ACC memory, which is ACC mode can support varies by CPU. The ASUS ROG STRIX B550-XE Gaming Wi-Fi motherboard, which is a AMD B550 Ryzen AM4 ATX gaming motherboard with PCIe 4.0 and 16 power stages with Intel 2.5 GHz Ethernet and Wi-Fi 6 of 802.11ax, and it has a 2 onboard M.2 slots and 4 additional M.2 slots on the bundled ASUS Hyper M.2 by 16 Gen 4 card and SATA 6 Gbps with USB 3.2 Gen 2 and Aura Sync RGB Lightning. And this motherboard has a AM4 socket, which is ready for Ryzen 5000 series, 4000 G series, and 3000 series desktop processors. And this motherboard has a best gaming connectivity, which is a PCIe 4.0 ready with 2 onboard M.2 slots and 4 additional M.2 slots on the bundled ASUS Hyper M.2 by 16 Gen 4 card and USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type-C plus HDMI 2.1 and DisplayPort 1.2 output. This motherboard also has a robust power solution, which is 14 plus 2 power stages with ProCool power connector with high quality alloy chokes and durable capacitors. Also, it has a comprehensive cooling, which is actively cooled VRM heat sinks with L-shaped heat pipe and integrated aluminum I/O cover, plus dedicated M.2 heat sinks. And it has a super fast networking, which is a onboard Wi-Fi 6 with 802.11ax and Intel 2.5 GB Ethernet with ASUS LAN Guard. And also, it has a intuitive software, which is a easy to use UEFI BIOS and ASUS EI networking, make it easy to configure gaming builds. And this motherboard has a DIY friendly design, which is includes free-mounted I/O shield, BIOS flashback, Q-code, and Flex-K. And this motherboard has a unmatched personalization, which is ASUS exclusive Aura Sync RGB Lightning, including Aura RGB headers and addressable Gen 2 RGB headers. And also it has industry-leading gaming audio, which is audio USB Type-C, EI noise-canceling microphone, SoFrame FX, S122-0A codec, DTS, Sound Unbound, and Sonic Studio 3 for immersive audio. So that's it for the ASUS ROG STRIX B550-XE Gaming Wi-Fi Motherboard. Thank you so much for watching. This is AMPo Tech, and I'll see you in the next video.